Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, there lived a handsome prince. He was a cheerful young man who loved his family, loved to dance, and especially loved his friends.
ਸ਼ਕੀਨ ਜੱਟ ਦਾ ਮੈਂ ਪੁੱਤ ਹਾਂ ਸ਼ਕੀਨ ਜੱਟ ਦਾ
In a far-off kingdom, there also lived a beautiful princess. She was loved by all, and she spread happiness and cheer all throughout the kingdom. As the prince and princess came of age, they both hoped to find true love one day. The two could not contain their excitement and share their dream of finding true love with their families. One day, the time came for the prince and princess to leave their kingdoms. They both arrived at McMaster University, where they met each other for the first time. Little do they know, something very special was about to unfold.
Hello.
Slowly but surely, the prince found himself falling in love with the princess. He decided it was time to profess his love to her.
ते चन दागी तारे पत्थर ने कोई मुल नहीं सी था थारुण दे फिर देसी लोहा पार ला दित्ता एक चंदन दी लकड़ ने लोहा पार ला दित्ता एक चंदन दी लकड़ ने बाते लिखे आ नाले वेखा नाले चुम्मा मैं मेरी सुरत पुलाती तेरे ना दे अखर ने मेरी सुरत पुलाती तेरे ना दे अखर ने
couple spread far and wide. People rejoiced and celebrated the union all across the land.
ਜੱਟਾ ਖਿੱਚ ਸਲਜੀ ਜੱਟੀ ਨੱਚੂਗੀ ਤੇਰੀ ਬਾਹ ਫੜ ਕੇ ਵੇ ਲੈ ਜੱਟਾ ਲੈ ਜੱਟਾ ਖਿੱਚ ਸਲਜੀ
At last, the prince and princess found true love. Their love was pure, resilient, and eternal. Their dream had come true, and they lived happily ever after.